It's not been a month even that US Navy for the second time has alleged that Iranian Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps Navy conducted unsafe and unprofessional maneuvers in the Strait of Hormuz. Just a while back, US Navy has released two-part video and the press release says that the two Iranian Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps Navy IRGCN fast inshore attack crafts FIAC, a type of speedboat armed with machine guns, conducted unsafe and unprofessional maneuvers while operating in close proximity to US naval vessels transiting the Strait of Hormuz on May 10th. US forces exercised lawful defensive measures after the IRGCN vessels ignored verbal and acoustic warning and closed towards Maui at a high speed and close distance with weapons uncovered and manned. If you remember, on 27th April, I believe, Iran's Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps Navy, Hearth 55, and US Coast Guard patrol boat, USCGC Monomoy, they came very close to each other, and collision was averted at nick of time. What do you say about these on and off encounters of Iran and US Navy in the sea? Do write in the comment box of the video. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.
This guy's turning inbound. That one's turning inbound.
You got the flares, right?
Yeah, I got the flares. 252 WCO track aft.